Alright, welcome back. It's me, Cameron Zero. Some things are going on today, and, well, I need to get somebody up in a few minutes, and so I'm just going to play a short game for now, and hopefully in the next episode, I'll be able to have you guys something that can actually be chosen whenever I play the opposite character on here. So it's just going to be a short little time passerby sort of game, and we're just going to have fun with this, why don't we? Alright. Dungeon. That's new. Alright, we're going to go ahead and just play through mission 1 through 5, and these should be pretty short, pretty sweet, pretty simple, and the game should be pretty easy. And we shouldn't really have too much to worry about. Normal metal slug behavior. Just run around and shoot stuff until your game is beaten. That's pretty much all you do on here. Just kill these guys until they're dead. Oh, give me back my machine gun. Come on. Come on, come on. Oh, fine. Open up the special. Kill the guy with the mortar. Special little hidden dude. Alrighty. Kill the chopper. Just kind of screwing around here, you know. Just kind of testing out what different codes are for this game and stuff. I like playing Metal Slug on the Wii, but actually I loved playing it on the original PlayStation, but it was alright on the Wii. I got 1 through whatever on there, so. It's alright. But I like playing these because, well, these are the only ones I can record. But as per usual, you just run and shoot and run and shoot and just hope you live. Well, in my case, I can't die. So I'm just screwing around with codes trying to figure out how to make this game more funny. Yet, none of it's wanting to work. Because this isn't as violent as the other ones, because this is for a handheld game. If I've played a few games that are handheld that have violence in them, but apparently these people did not want to have a violent handheld game, so they wouldn't let me be able to do the stuff I love about Metal Slug. Namely the aliens and stuff, where you blow them up and they go kaboom, and you see everything go flying out. I always thought that was so cool. Just give them all we can. Anyway, best part, the Metal Slugs, here we go. This is where the fun really comes in. Oh, cool. I forgot about that. I want to go up, or do I want to go right? I'm going to keep going right. I hope. Unless I have to go up. If I have to go up, I'm not really going to be happy. Oh, wow. My tank actually has internet. Cool. That's going to be helpful. I didn't know that code actually worked for the... Oh, duh. I have to turn around. That's... Oh. I always love that part. You can turn into the tank and just drive around like that, but I keep turning around every time you're in here. Just do whatever the heck you're needing to do. Saved you. There we go. Cannon. Oh yeah, I forgot all about the oh crap. Why did I do that? Right when I knew I was gonna need it. Why do I always do that? Oh well. I can't. My whistling chasers aren't working. How do you kill a? No, I don't want to go that way. I want to go. There we go. I don't like going up. I prefer to go down. If I can. Oh, come on. Let me get him. I want him. I want to save the dude. No, fine. Forget you. Come on. Maybe they'll let me. No, forget it. Just forget it. I'm going up. Alrighty. Happy, happy fun times. Again, I gotta fight you guys again. Bye-bye. Good day. Alright. So. Just kind of screwing around. Laying around. Doing whatever the heck. Just kind of trying to... messing with stuff. And I've only been playing this for less than 10 minutes. Cool. And it's taking me 5 minutes to play one mission. Great! Well, hopefully I might be able to beat the game in less than a day now. Since I've already gone and beaten it like 7, 8, 20, 7 times. Finally, mission 1 completed in less than 5 minutes. Well, I don't think I can beat this before 6 o'clock. Because it's after 5:30 now. Hopefully I can beat it though. I want to try out the dungeon, but I'm just going to beat missions 1 through 5 with her. And then I'm going to go and... I don't want to use this slug. Too slow! If I can't infinite health, I don't need the slug. Too slow! My slug too slow! What do you give me? Oh, now we got the naked deeds again. Oh, did I just realize this thing has a... Oh, wow. I just noticed the design of this thing. Holy crap, I didn't even think of that until I just saw this thing. It's like, you've got, you're a giant. Holy crap, that's creepy. Just thinking about it like that. Yeah, I just thought about it like that. I can't believe I just thought about it like that. About what it looks like. Oh wow. And they said there weren't supposed to be any sexual innuendos in this game. Saved you. Give me my gas. I would play this legitimately, but I don't remember how to anymore. No, I do. I just wanted to screw around. Just have sort of a play video. Not a actual let's play. Just a sort of screw around video like a lot of people do. Mark's got his drunk gaming stuff. Drunk Minecraft, etc. A lot of the other people that I like to watch on YouTube. A lot of their different types of stuff that they do. But I guess if I stop with the commentaries, I might actually be able to get somewhere with these. But I don't want to. Yeah, like I said, this thing moves slow. I wish I had. I don't mind. I like the extra firepower. I like the extra armor. But I do not like this speed. This thing is just too slow. It's sad. I mean, it tears through things like water, but it moves. Well, whoops, I forgot. If you push down... Oh, great, I have... Great, I didn't want this. This is one thing I did not want. Was these fraggers showing up. I do not like jumping in this thing. I do not like this location. The mission. It's not a hard mission to beat. It just depends on what you're wanting to do. Depends on how far you want to go in the mission. Like that kind of hurt. Mission failed! Yep, I forgot. You can still fall to your death on this mission. Oh well. Starts me off without the... I'm fine with that. I don't mind not having... Oh, Molotovs! Yes! That is like my favorite weapon on any game is a Molotov cocktail. I mean, just the pure destructive power of these things. It's just fire everywhere. Fire and death. That's all a Molotov leaves in its wake. It's fire and death. I mean, that's like the perfect weapon. Give me him! Am I not aiming right? There he is. Oh, not giving me nothing. I don't want rockets, dang it. My pistol's better than a rocket launcher. Rocket launcher doesn't... It does a lot of damage, but it fires so slow. really heavy machine gun. At least I have an easier time with that. Fine, forget it. Oh, you know what? Fine. You get a rocket in the face. Maybe you'll give me something, buddy. Oh, turkey. Yeah, that was good. That was good eating with a turkey. That's what I needed. I needed a stinking turkey! Oh, wait. It's these. I hate these things. If I wasn't immortal, I'd be screwed. There's two of them in there. I don't remember. I just remember that I got my ass kicked on one of these things. But, well, let's just play around, shall we? I just kind of don't like the fact that I accidentally turned my mic up too loud, and now anything I say is picked up by the mic. And I just kind of feel kind of bad if anybody younger is watching this after watching my other video. As it kind of makes me feel like a jerk. Oh, I love the laser. Of course, that's kind of the way it works, though. Pokemon was directed towards children, but adults play it, and Call of Duty is directed towards adults, but kids are the main ones that play it. Why is that? It makes no sense, but it is awesome. I mean, adults love Pokemon, but children don't really play it all that much anymore. And then children love Call of Duty, but adults aren't really the biggest fans of it. Now, I'm not saying that adults don't want Call of Duty. I'm saying that Call of Duty isn't as looked upon as some other games. Oh, finally. Alright, I've got about another 15 minutes or so to get this finished. So I kind of have to jet through it. Let me have it. Give me something good. Flame shot. Yes, that's good. That's a good weapon. Don't get rid of it. Yes, thank you. I like the flame shot. It's like a freaking flamethrower, and I got my grenades back. Great. They bounce. I don't like the bouncy balls of doom. They're not as fun. Are you stuck? Are you stuck? Are you stuck, Estan? Are you stuck and scared? Are you scared of me? Are you stuck and scared? Are you stuck and scared? No, I did not say what most people think I said. I said, are you stuck and scared? I did not say, are you? I'm not even going to make you think I said it now. You guys are just jerks if you think I'm actually going to say that on a game. Ooh, homing shot. Cool. I love these things. Homing bullets. No problem. As they get your pennies down to a fist. Oh, great. Save the dude, kill the critter, get something, and I can't go any higher. I'm trying to get out of here. I need to get out of here, but I can't get out of here. Why can't I get out of here? Because I'm only supposed to go in there like that. Am I supposed to go up? I don't remember this level. I beat it, but I don't remember what to do. I think I'm just supposed to go forward and go up. That's just what I'm going to do the whole time I'm playing. Keep going up and going forward. That's about the... Oh, great. The only weapon down here I actually abhor is the drop shot. Because it takes so much precision based on what it is. I mean, you're dropping all of them. It's safer to use the stinking grenades than the drop shot. Because of the drop shot. Oh, great. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Oh, yeah. Forgot this sucker had a huge jump ability. I'm like, yeah, fine. You know what? I'm in a mood. Let's run you guys over. Boom! Bombastic. Let's kill you quick. Oh, crap. Oh, well. Mission failed again. Continue. Oh, it continues off here. Good. Oh, I lost all my crap, and he knocked into the... Great, let's see, can I make... Yes, I can make the jump. Well, what was the point of that? Seriously, what was the point of all that? If I can go ahead and make the jump anyway. Oh, I hate these. I try to speed through something. I always need to get the crap beat out of me. Oh, no, I'm just gonna ignore it. I'm just gonna ignore most of these guys. If I can. This game is mainly just kill everything in your way, but I'm just gonna fly. I'm just gonna kind of breeze through it. Just, you're in my way, you're in my way. I'm gonna jump over top of you, and I'm going to kill you critters until you're dead. And you can die till you're dead, 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 and you can all die till you're dead, and you can all die till you're dead, and you can all die till you're dead. All of them? No, nope, I gotta deal with those guys. Come on. Be a little more original here, fellas. Come on. I know you're still down there. Come on. Why won't any of you stay dead? Come on. There's just way too many of you for this to be conceivable. Inconceivable! Don't think you know! I don't think that word means what you think it means. Oh, great, they're sending these guys in droves. It's just, oh, one grenade, you're dead. All of you are dead. Bye bye. You don't even get to fire your mortar. Alright, just kind of screw around and... crap. Oh, just throw a bomb here, throw a bomb there, throw a bomb everywhere, and you're dead. That's easy. I'm just gonna use the old smoky tactic. Throw bombs until you're dead. No. Ah, that was lucky. No. Oh, crap, I'm screwed. No, you can't get over in the corners, I forgot. Yay. Problem is, I can't get over there, anyway. As soon as you start charging that gun up, I'm running. What I don't like about this is... Everything makes it to where it wants me to die! Oh, great. It's gonna move. Oh, can't, I forgot. It doesn't move into the corner, yay! Oh, crap. The bombs aren't gonna help. Oh, there it goes. Come on! Yes! This is not. Oh, great. It's made of stuff. Come on. There we go. That's what I was waiting on. Mission 3 complete. Alright. We've got less than 15 minutes to beat 2 missions. Alright, we can do it. That's easy. Alright. Now! Drop in! Sorry, guys. I know you didn't prefer me dropping in, but I just thought I had to. Just to kind of teach you guys a lesson. Bye bye! Oh, shotgun! Oh, yeah. One of the third. It's like the third best game in a. Third best weapon in a game like this. Well, most games like this, the best weapon is anything that can home in on enemies. Or that can 1S. That can. 1 HKM! But. Oh no! No, not this mission. Please tell me it's not the stinking Rising Tide area. I hate the Rising Tide area. It just bothers me so much. It better not be the Rising Tide area. I'm gonna be so unhappy that this is the Rising Tide area. Because you have to find your stinking platform yourself. They're trying to get away from here. Oh, closer. Really hate water levels. Everybody hates water levels, but seriously, these games like this just take them way too far. I am glad though that on this one, on this Game Boy version, you can backtrack. Unlike on the console versions, you could not backtrack. I did not like the not being able to backtrack element, because there was so much you could do that you just completely miss because you couldn't backtrack. I mean, it's just so much that's missed because you cannot backtrack. I mean, you just miss so much of the gameplay, so many of the prisoners to save and stuff like that, just from not being able to backtrack in the other games. This is pretty good. I mean, the character's nice, but the old style character design, which I like. I don't mind graphics. I've never disliked a game for graphics. That's never been one of the things I've done. I dislike games for gameplay. I dislike games for crap. I only dislike a game if it's actually bad. Well, if it's actually bad, or if it's actually problematic. Oh, I got my shotgun back. Cool. All right. By problematic, I mean if it actually causes trouble, such as I don't know. I can't really name any games I've played that are bad. I do think that whenever you actually find a good game and something goes wrong, like say you lose your save data or something and you almost beat it, that's when something goes bad. But that's not in the case with games like this. It's not a bad game. They're not a bad game, it's just irritating when certain things happen. But on other games, they're actually bad games. And I can't really name any bad games that I've ever played, truthfully, because I don't really play games I haven't researched. So any games I play have probably either been let's played, or they're very popular. And yeah, the popular ones usually get let's played early. But I also like some of the underdogs. And yeah, just because it doesn't have great graphics, or yeah, just because it's an old game, or yeah, because it's a because it was for a younger audience, doesn't mean it's going to be a bad game. It just means it's going to be a little less. I don't know how to explain it. It's going to be a little bit less than what most people want. Most people want games that have the gameplay, but also have... Oh, great. I got the worst one. Oh, well. I want games with good gameplay, but also good graphics, and good all this, and good that. And I just can't stand it when people hate games because of their shoddy graphics. Now, games such as... Oh, well, I haven't actually played them before. I don't even remember their names. But there are some games that have such poor graphics you can't even tell what's what. So if it's one of those games, then yeah. If you can't see anything and nothing makes sense, and you can't tell your hand from a... poorly. You can't tell your hand from what? A blueberry? No. What can't you tell your hand from? Well, anything. If you can't even understand that because your hand is in front of your face, then I think the game is kind of broken. Just to be telling you. If you can't really tell that it's your hand, the graphics are so bad you can't tell it's your hand, then yeah, the game probably needs to be fixed. The game probably use better graphics. But the gameplay standpoint is pretty good. Having all these other stuff in there. But I would actually prefer a game that lets you play a game with a story instead of just throwing you somewhere and making you not really be able to do much. Because that's what I like Mega Man for. It threw you into the story, but it also told a story. And it also had sort of a RPG platformer kind of feel to it, in my opinion. But games like this are just kind of a shoot 'em up. Most people go like, well, this is just like Mega Man. No. Actually, I can't say most people. A lot of people I've known say this is just like Mega Man. And I'm like, Mega Man's way different. But yeah, Kingdom Hearts is another awesome series. That's been going on for a long time. No, it's not been going on for a long time, but it's been popular for a little while. Oh crap, does that thing have a nuke? Oh joy. It's not gonna be fun when it drops that. Oh, it did. It missed me. Wow. That was something. Never mind. Where is he? Oh crap. That was close. Alright, mission 4 complete. I got 10 minutes to beat mission 5, and then we're gonna have to cut the episode. But episode 5 is going to be in the air! Or mission 5 is going to be in the air, so I don't mind it so much. I do mind it because the air controls for this, you move and it moves your gun, so I'm not a big fan of that. You have to keep hitting that attack button on my game, just to make things a little bit more difficult. I really don't like the fact that I have to keep doing that, but I decided to keep auto fire off. And it's off of my controller too, because I don't like playing these games on the keyboard anymore, because I finally got tired of it, because I have everything all wonky done, using arrow keys as my letter buttons, and using Lacet as my movement. So everything's a little bit wonky, but I like playing it like that, because I'm mainly right-handed, but so I mainly like to have things, at least something similar, and well, even the controller I'm using is like a PS2 controller, so I'm happy. It's like a DualShock 2 feel, set up just like one, except it's for PC, so I like it. Anyway, blasting these critters in the air. Great, we got choppers now, but I die. Alright, anyway, I hate rambling on like this, but I rather enjoy playing games like this, because it's just stress relief. This is really the only reason I play these things, because certain times it's just really irritating and people really get on to my skin and stuff, but this stuff is just fun. I mean, just run through here and shoot stuff. Just a lot of aggression. So if you're frustrated about anything, if you're mad about anything, anything in your life is going weird, just play a combat-oriented video game, and usually it'll help you calm down. It's a lot more fun though. If you want to play a game that's not stressful, when you have it made to where you can't really die. But if you want to actually make it a little bit more, oh, I forgot rockets. Sweet. How could I forget that button? Because I haven't gotten used to using the R1 button for any. Oh wait, R1 is firing something. Great. I forgot. That's my. Whoa, crap. Oh, great. Didn't want to do that. I forgot what the L button did, and I went and lost my ship. Great. All right, come here. Come here. Die. But anyway, I've got about 8 minutes till I gotta get somebody going, and I really have to hurry here. So the episode will be cut as soon as I beat the boss here, and that's gonna be the end of it. That's gonna be how everything's gonna go down. Speed through here. Go down. Keep running. Keep jumping. Keep firing. Keep blowing up. Grab what I've got. Keep throwing bombs everywhere. Just blow everything up. Come on, kill him. Go down. Kill him. Kill him already. Come on. Finally. Come on. Let's go. Oh, come on. Come on. Jump. There we go. Go up. Maybe up the roots. Fast. There we go. Saving me a lot of trouble. final boss. Here we go. I really don't like this one. I really don't like this one. This one is really irritating. It took me forever to kill this thing. Ow. We should hurry up and kill it, shall we? Come on, die, 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 die. Heavy machine gun again, yay. You blowing up on me? Come on. I'll piss you off. Yeah! How do you like that? Come on, I gotta hurry. I ain't got much time left. Man, I'm actually on a time scale here. I got less than a minute before I gotta leave it. Just glad the girls don't have to go to school today. I mean, my sisters. I think she goes by Crimson Lorana out here. She's a little crazy, but aren't we all? Well, actually, no, she's not crazy. She's better than crazy. She's insane. Because, as you know, oh, come on. Why won't it die? As you know. Alright, final mission complete. And then we're going to have some game choices for the next episode. And now enjoy the ending. What is the ending? Alrighty. Well, we're gonna have some game choices on the next playthrough. So, as I'm playing, I'm gonna be listing off all the possible games I'm gonna ask y'all to see if y'all can help me decide what next game to play is. Because I'm not gonna let's play Mystery Dungeon until I at least put 3 or 4 videos for the next game that I'm going to let's play. So, I need your help to decide on what to do. Now, I have to hurry up and get this outro done, and I have to hurry up and get everything all fixed up, but all in all, this was fun. Oh, she's happy. And so, we all need to figure out... Ah, there we go. That's a good way to end the game. Peace forever. Quit. Yes. Game saved. Alright, now next video, we're gonna be playing as Walter now. So, oh, my controller died. Oh. Anyway, auto fire now is what we're gonna be doing. I set auto fire on for Walter. But next up, we're going to be playing as Walter, and then I'm going to be having some stuff up where you can just help me decide what the next game to play would be. I'm gonna kind of mess around with some other games that should just be really quick and really easy, but hopefully you'll be able to enjoy those as well, and I'm gonna have to cut it here, guys. So, everybody take care, have an awesome life. No worries, and I'll see you guys next time. Here at Insanity's Corner, Kerman Zero.